It's truly an honor to be here today for the grand opening of the Hydrogen Research and Fueling Facility, and I'm very glad that you could join us in celebrating this newest facility on the Cal State LA campus.
I'm especially happy to welcome our friends and our supporters and our partners on this project. So many of you here and here on the stage and all around have been part of the team that has worked so hard over the years to make this a reality, and it really has been a team effort. It's involved our students, our staff, our faculty, our community partners, and our architects, our manufacturers who work so hard to get the station up and running, and we're just delighted that we've reached this point. And I want to certainly acknowledge once again our heartfelt thanks for the creative genius that really moved us in this direction, and the family and former students of our beloved Professor James Attaro. Thank you all for being here today. And this is really a lasting legacy, and we couldn't be prouder.
Governor Brown issued an executive order in 2012 calling for 1.5 million zero-emission vehicles on California roadways by 2025. The infrastructure needs to be in place in order to make it easy for people to have those vehicles. And Cal State LA is going a great deal with this station in making sure that we're going to have that network. This facility is at a prime location, close to several major freeways, just a few miles from downtown. This station is going to open up fuel options for people in the East LA area and downtown, where for so long it's only been in West LA that we've had this opportunity.
16.5 million residents of this region who will benefit from more breathable air are depending on us. We are on the first step right here of getting it done. Congratulations.
Cal State University is training the next generation of engineers who will be responsible for replicating and improving this technology to grow and expand hydrogen infrastructure through California and the United States. Education is a key component to our success. The students we train today are the ones that are going to make it happen in 2020 and in 2050.
In California, we know that to get to our goal, to get to clean air, clean, healthy air quality, and to meet our climate goals, it's going to take zero emission vehicles. There's no other way to look at it. That's the destination. And we're all part of an amazing transition that's going to play out over a short period of time. You guys are all part of this. And this is another indicator of an important marker as we move to this transition. And to be part of it, to me, is just an exciting time to be here.
It is with great pride that we open the Cal State LA Hydrogen Research and Fueling Facility.
All right.